If this is your first time, I know we kind of get into the swing of things, but we're just worshiping the Lord. We want His presence to come in. Hallelujah. I don't go up on my emotions. Hallelujah. I just praise the Lord. Hallelujah. No matter what the situation this morning, God is more than able to supply your needs. He is more than able. And He said, let's worship Him in spirit and truth. When you know the truth, and the truth sets you free, and it's in your spirit that, Lord, I'm here this morning, hallelujah, with my hands up, with my face up, I'm looking unto You. My strength and my help comes from You, Jesus. That's why it's a little bit loud this morning. Hallelujah. 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 This song says, I declare freedom for my family. I declare freedom for my home. Lord, we declare freedom for America. We declare freedom in every home, in every city, in every state. Oh God, He is the peacemaker. Hallelujah. He can calm the storm. Hallelujah. He is the great I am. Hallelujah. 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 When you know the truth and you know the word of God, hallelujah, you come and worship Him and praise Him like He's already done it. Hallelujah. 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 He is our supplier. Hallelujah. He will supply your needs according to His riches and glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So we're getting up here and dancing and praising the Lord, and your feet might get tired. That's all right. You can sit down. You can tap your toe. That's all right. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But He inhabits the praises of His people. Hallelujah. 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 He said, ask and ye shall receive. Seek and ye shall find. Knock and the door will be open unto you. Hallelujah. You got to open your mouth and declare the word of the Lord. Declare His promises today. Declare that He is all-powerful, omnipotent God, that He loves and cares for you. Hallelujah. 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 I declare. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I am free because You said I am free. His word says it. I am free no matter how I feel, no matter what I see. Your word is my authority in every season of life. For as for me and my house, we're gonna be I
Thank you so much for what you do. Thank you so much for what you've done. Last year, Brother Tyson, the pastor north of us, a lady in the church was driving home out west of here. I couldn't tell you what highway, but I can't remember everything. But she fell asleep at the wheel and went down in a very steep embankment, almost like a bridge, and crashed her vehicle. And when the police officer got to her car, they all gathered around and they just said, there's no way that this woman could live. And a sergeant got down on his hands and his knees and he crawled inside of that wrecked vehicle to see if she was still alive, and she was. She had broken just about every bone in her body. And that sheriff, the sergeant, tried to minister to her with every bone in her body broken. He laid there with her until the jaws of life was able to cut the car apart and that they could put her in the ambulance. And for over an hour and a half, he laid right beside her. Now, what they did not know was she is a born-again Christian. And he asked her, what can I do for you? And she said, would you just take off my glasses? And she began to minister to them. But this is what public servants do. In the midst of our darkest time, they're the ones who come and respond in our time of our trouble. And we owe so much to those who serve us every day. We have peace because men and women have decided to do something beyond themselves to help their fellow citizens. And so on this glorious morning, as we remember the tragedy that happened 15 years ago on this very day, I wonder if we can sing, or stand and sing God Bless America. And I want to dedicate to this song to all of you who have sacrificed so others can live.
God.